New Pleasure Products Company of the Year.
And the winner is, I hope I pronounced this right, Kiru?
Yeah, baby!
It's a good thing now with the technology. You don't really have to go to somebody to have a nice conversation. I have a lot of different users visit me on my webcam shows. I have a lot of virgins on there. They're actually old and also some young. The Kiru is a vibrator for the girl, and it is kind of a sleeve for the guy. You don't have to use your hands as a guy. You can put it on your cock, connect yourself with Bluetooth and Wi-Fi, and you're ready to go. Each movement, what she does with her mouth, with her hands, or with her pussy, he can totally feel it. So if she's going slowly, the guy can feel it completely on his cock.
We paired the Kiru experience with an Oculus Rift headset.
Fuck, it's pretty good. Shit. It doesn't feel like sex, and it doesn't feel like wanking either. It's like totally different. It's less effort than wanking.
A connection without limits.